From the magnificent wilderness of Alaska's Kenai Peninsula comes the tale of a woman and a man and a fish that was bigger than both of them. Alaska, where love is the deadliest catch.